NRF this year is a little different when we were here last year. There was obviously a lot of hype and excitement about AI, but I think last year we were talking more about what you could do with AI, and this year it's more about the value that customers are receiving.
Every customer that I'm talking to understands the value of generative AI, understands what copilots are, they're excited and are leaning into the opportunities around agentic, but are really looking for how do you go from starting to scaling.
So many of our customers are ready to go, and they're trying to find that first solution to kind of get them over the line into this era of AI.
The most exciting change I'm seeing now is we are moving from, hey, what can we do? From, hey, look what we are doing.
In 2023, 55% of the retailers were thinking about AI and how to implement AI. This year, it's increased about 20% to 75%. So I think we're going to be at 100.
What's great about our ecosystem in the booth is every one of them is bringing some industry solution that drives real value that a customer can implement immediately and see it and get themselves retail ready.
We say that you can't have retail without AI, and that's true, but it's been true for a decade. But it finally is starting to feel like in my conversations with partners and with customers that the promise of what AI can bring to the business is finally coming to fruition.
This year is a little bit different because it's AI and ROI. It's more than just pilots, more than just how do we get this one thing in market or get 9 people to try a particular pilot and then figure out how to scale it.
Customers are betting on the transformation pillars that we're bringing to market, which is about elevating the shopping experience, empowering the frontline worker, building a real-time and sustainable supply chain, and maximizing the value of their data.
It's about enabling people, it's about empowering them, it's about giving them tools to do their job more effectively, to serve customers better. That's where our partners lean in, both those that provide, you know, finished, out-of-the-box solutions that leverage AI, and those that help advise and counsel and integrate for other retailers.
It's not just AI in theory, it's AI in action.
Partners have the business knowledge, the industry knowledge, the customer proximity to understand their real business challenges, and partner with Microsoft to deliver real things.
The one thing about generative AI, it's a brave new territory, but it requires a lot of thought. And it's just as much about people and process reinvention as it is about a new technology.
We can't wait till next year to see all the amazing use cases that retailers have applied agentic and all the value that we're going to be driving for the industry.